AC/DC Shot in the Dark versus AC/DC Rock or Bust. Who wins? My name is Sean Morrison. Shot in the Dark is off the AC/DC album Power Up that came out in November of 2020. And of course, Rock or Bust, it's the title track off of Rock or Bust from their album that came out in 2014. It's a good battle. Who do you think wins? Don't forget to subscribe to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel if you haven't yet. If you're already subscribed, thank you very much for your love, honor, and support. It's greatly appreciated. All the comments that you guys leave are greatly appreciated. If you watch Mr. Morrison's videos without subscribing, your support's appreciated. But click on subscribe, then you'll be alerted on when Mr. Morrison has new videos on the Sean Morrison YouTube channel. So here we are with AC/DC with, of course, the song off of Power Up called Shot in the Dark versus the title track off of Rock or Bust, simply called Rock or Bust. Shot in the Dark versus Rock or Bust. Who wins? Mr. Morrison, he calls it a tie because he likes both songs. Now, which one is your favorite? Shame, shame, shame.